Yeah. Yeah, look at that. Little buckle. Brass. Nice. Hey guys, next target. Right there. Looks like a Martini. Oh, it's pristine. Martini Henry. Nice. This was used during the Anglo Zulu War. I've just won a bet. Right there. Oh man. Musket ball. Great. Aha! That's one weird little lizard. Hey boy. Woo. Gone. Next target. Check that beautiful little imprint there. Check it out. Now I still need to locate it. I assume it's going to be under this clump somewhere. Now there's a other side of the imprint, and if you can, hope you can see it, another musket ball. Ah, nice. I just love musket balls. Next find is a surface find. I don't know if it's old though. Let's see. This looks quite modern. 7.62 R1 M1. Oh, I think this is an army issue or hunting caliber. Right, next target. I'm sure you can see that thing. Whoa, what the hell? Well, a medieval mini ball, I think. It's lead in shape of a bullet. Whoa, this is strange. Excellent. Right, the next target. It's getting a bit windy now, so I might not continue recording my finds. But yeah, the next target, right over there. And it looks like a big four-ringer. Yeah. Oh, this one hit something. Whew. Great. Next hole. And I wonder what the devil this is. It looks like it's copper. Is that an inch? It's got iron in there. Maybe like a spring or something. I've got no idea. Well guys, countless hours search, we actually found the battlefield. There is some evidence. First surface find. Martini Henry shell casing. Oh, the wind and the musket balls. Yeah, another musket. This one's got some character to it. Almost a cube. I predict something round. Whoa, it was round. Now it's squashed. Whew. This musket ball hit something really hard, like all these rocks. It's getting dark and ominous, but the relics won't stop popping out of the ground. Martini Henry.
Morning guys, this is the roundup or wrap up for the hunt I did last weekend. And as you can see, I've taken out quite a lot of Martini Henry bullet casings, spent cartridges. This side is all the bullet heads that I managed to get. You can see there's 5 musket balls, this 4-ringer Martini Henry bullets, 3 of them, and you know, these ones had impact damage, so I can't identify them, but they look like Martini Henry anyway. Let me just get the focus right. Okay, thanks. Then I've managed to get this big one. Don't know what it is. It's a bullet. Very interesting. Anyway, these are the most complete cartridges that, or casings that I could get or could find. And then I've got this harmonica slash, I think it's a harmonica or accordion or maybe a concertina reed. So overall it was a really successful hunt. We spent about 7 hours there, and only discovered the main battle site in the last hour, I would say. So I'm burning, itching to get back there. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you at the next stunt.